New at 10, St. Louis firefighters respond to a car fire near Jefferson and Interstate 64. As you can see, the car was completely in flames as firefighters arrived. The driver managed to escape from the car without getting hurt. No word yet on what caused the fire.